What is a bearing and what is it used for? A bearing is a mechanical assembly used in all sorts of mechanical and industrial systems that allows two objects to rotate with respect to each other with very little friction. A bearing consists of five main components: an inner and outer ring, balls or rollers and a cage to hold them in place, and rivets to hold the assembly together. Thanks to smooth, efficient bearings, our wheels can continue to turn for much longer times than normal.